Have I told you about the time Fenchurch defended his title at the Hypnorhythmic Festival of Controlled Movement?